Rineke Dijkstra, Ostend, Belgium, August 1992.
This image belongs to a series of portraits depicting young European students in the early 1990s. As it's often the case with this series, three youngsters are represented against a neutral background, on a beach, with the artificial light of the camera flash flattening any shadow. The portrait is not about individual human beings, but rather the representation of a generation. Frailty and tenderness surface despite the apparently defiant posture.